Next Tuesday, Kentucky voters make their first decisions about who should get the keys to the governor's mansion. Our new WKYT Herald Leader Bluegrass poll is finding out how the race is taking shape. Our political editor, Bill Bryant, has the story.
Hello there. We are just a week away from primary day in the Commonwealth. And first up in the new WKYT Herald Leader Bluegrass poll is the race to replace Governor Steve Beshear. On the Democratic side, Attorney General Jack Conway appears to be in position to have no problem in winning his party's nomination in the quest for the governor's mansion. The Bluegrass poll finds Conway with a 5-1 lead over political hopeful Jeff Young of Lexington. It's Conway with 68% support. Young with 13%. 19% remain undecided. Now, the biggest battle continues on the Republican side. It's that race among Matt Bevin, James Comer, Hal Heiner, and Will T. Scott. The new numbers in that very closely watched race are coming up on WKYT News at 6. SurveyUSA talked to more than 2,400 people across Kentucky between May 5th and 10th for the Bluegrass poll. The poll was conducted for WKYT, the Herald Leader, and WHAS-TV and the Courier-Journal in Louisville. Bill Bryant, WKYT.
On WKYT News at 6 tonight, we'll show you how that Republican race for governor is shaping up.